ever pondered why there are so many people who want to be millionaire, but among all of them, only 1 or 2% population of the people actually become a millionaire? Yes, there are so many factors like your hard work, sometimes your luck or your perspiration, n number of factors. But there are few habits which can actually change your fate, your destiny, and they can literally help you become a millionaire one day for sure. Hi everyone, this is me Mokshi Gambhir and I welcome you all to Quick Wits. So we are up with yet another video, that is Habits of a Millionaire. If you liked our past videos, then do like, share, comment and please subscribe to our channel Quick Wits. So without any further ado, let's start the first habit of becoming a millionaire. Starting with the first habit of a millionaire. So this is a saying by one of my friends who usually used to say that I want to become more than average in so many things, but I want to become perfect in my own thing. So this is the line which actually stayed with me, and you have to actually become perfect in your respective fields. Always do 1% more each day. Second is, and I think it is one of the most important habits, that is every day avoid death. You just can't get rich from a hospital bed or a grave. So every day wake up early in the morning, do work out, do exercise, eat well, sleep well, and don't take much stress. Most of the millionaires or most of the successful people, they have a routine. Without having a routine, you can never be good for anything. So always form a routine, follow that routine, and follow that routine. Only then you'll be able to make money. Otherwise, you'll keep on lacking in either one thing or the other. Third is, don't be in a rush. What are the sayings of the successful people? They always say that success doesn't get overnight. You don't get successful overnight. You haven't seen the hard work from the past 10 to 20 years. So never ever be in a rush and always celebrate your small successes. Only then you'll have the actual happiness of achieving a big one. Make it a pact that always celebrate each and every success of yours, no matter if it's small or it's big. Fourth point, and one of my favorite points, that is no excuses. Blaming is training, complaining is training, explaining is training, and we don't have enough inner plumbing for that much training. So don't ever blame, don't ever make excuses or give excuses, don't ever explain, and don't ever complain. Be a big and responsible man. Take the responsibility of your own mistakes, of your own wrong sayings, of your own wrong doings. Last in the list is, they always prefer active actions over passive actions. So you must be wondering, what are active actions and what are passive actions? So passive actions are the ones which don't let you get out of your comfort zone. They are actually the things which need to be done surely, but not urgently. Whereas active actions, they take you closer towards your goal and let you move out of your comfort zone. For example, the only way to double your money is to do sales and marketing. And if you're not doing either, then you are just stuck in passive action land. There could be a chance that you are 100% efficient at passive actions, but then you make zero money. These are the five important habits of a millionaire. So always choose yourself, be happy, make millions and live your dream. If you liked our video and learned something new or got any motivation from our video, then do like, share, comment and please subscribe to our channel Quick Wits. Thank you. Stay tuned. Bye-bye.